Thousands of devotees flocked to Pashupatinath Temple in Nepal's capital city, Kathmandu, on the last Monday of Shrawan, the month which is devoted to Lord Shiva. In Pashupatinath Temple, a large number of women devotees gathered and worshipped Shiva with their special prayer rituals. Bol Bom devotees filled the premises of Pashupatinath Temple, who had brought water from Sundarijal barefooted and offered it to the Shivling.
सुंदरीजल गया था जल बोझे हैं और आया दर्शन उर्शन किए बहुत अच्छा से दर्शन हुआ है पशुपतिनाथ का कृपा रहेगा तो और अगली साल आएंगे
Bol Bom devotees travel a distance of about 25 kilometers to offer water at Pashupati temple from Sundarijal that gives birth to river Bagmati Apart from the Bol Bom the month of Shravan is also regarded as an auspicious month to worship Lord Shiva and pray for good health fortune and peace
patiko ayu lamos ra dirghayu suswasthya estai ko lagi mahila harle bishesh garera afno patiko lagi chai brata basne ani mandir aune puja garne yahi nai ho
The Nakshatra Shravan is the ruling star on full moon day and thus the month is named as Shravan and the second day of the week of this month is regarded as Lord Shiva's favorite day.